mind, nature has enough to serve the needs of humanity, but not greeds. If we live with nature, there is absolutely no problem, because we will supplement each other. Whatever we take, we will give back to nature. But when the demand is made for the comforts of human being and the greed of human being, we become greedy, because it's only nature. Nobody is questioning, and nature is not shouting at you. Nature is not demanding anything in return from you. So you can exploit to whatever extent is possible. Is the thought of humanity when it comes to nature. That you are addressing. When a program like this, if you highlight the importance of environment, ecosystem, ecological balance, how to attain ecological balance, it really takes the message to people at large. And I really laud you, all your efforts, and every single counter has proved to be very informative. And I appreciate that. I congratulate you for the part. And I want to take it further, and we can even have it at a greater level. It is very innovative, very imaginative. Good. Keep it up.
Thank you.